You are intruding in the palace of Cazador Zar. Leave now, citizen.
The guard's words are clear, but spoken without thought or intent. Behind her eyes, you see nothing. She must be one of the charmed thralls Astarion mentioned. She pauses for a moment, but keeps her mouth shut. It seems you're free to enter.
So, Astarion, vampire dens. What should I expect?
Vampires, well, that's suspicious.
The master is pure. His palace must be pure. No stain, no smudge, no taint. Pure.
Locked on my mind and, well, in it.
Someone there?
Ahead.
Something over there.
Well, this is new. That door wasn't covered with weird magical energy before.
What the hell has happened? I feel so weak.
I can race soon.
If not over, then through.
Behold! One of Cazador's cheapest tricks. An illusion.
Prime spot for an ambush.
So you've come home, little one, and come to visit Goldie in your old kennel.
It's taking everything I have not to grind your rotten carcass to dust.
Don't be mad at Goldie, child. I only did my job, only kept you in line.
You tortured us. For days at a time.
Oh, yes. And you sang so sweetly for me. None of the others screamed like you did. But you're home now, and you brought me a treat, eh? A new friend for Goldie. But you're too late to see the master. The doors are sealed. He will not be disturbed.
Doors can be unsealed. Do you have the key?
Perhaps. But the master ordered the doors closed until he was finished. Goldie will not open them for anyone, much less for you. Goldie was wondering about that. Goldie knows the master was searching for Astarion. He must have forgotten Astarion was lost. Here it is. Now go to him. Help him achieve his destiny.
Time to rest.
I'm so tired. It'll be over soon. I can rest soon.
The woman's eyes are alert, verging on manic as she bustles about.
Everything's got to be right for the master. Everything's got to be perfect.
Seems like the best way. I've seen this language before. Inscribed on Sar's signet ring, I think.
Is covered in intricate text, but you can't see anywhere a key might fit. Only a small round hollow engraved with a family crest. Looking closer, you recognize the writing. It's the same Kozakuran script from the dictionary you found. Ring slots perfectly into place, and the door swings open.
You can't be here. No one in, no one out.
You're new. Cazador never kept guard dogs before.
The runaway spawn. You reek of the Master's scent. Come with us. Come to Master.
Excuse me. I will not be ordered around my own house by some blowing mutt.
We bring you to him. We get his favor.
Under their noses.
You first.
What should I do? Got to move.
Thank you. will stand in my way. Death won't take me yet.
Let's end this. Got to press on.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Stand on a clean metal platform, a beautiful but antiquated elevator. There are some scuffs to show its age, signs of things dragged onto it over the years, but it seems to be in good working order.
What in the hells? I never knew this was here.
This was always Cazador's private quarters. Only he ever came in here.
Well, him and the unfortunate souls we brought to feed him.
What in the hells? I never knew any of this was here.
Elevator lies ready to carry you back up to the palace.
Let's get out of here. I've had more than my fill of this place.
Standing on the elevator's platform, you can feel a cold draft from below. Like the door to the ballroom upstairs, this door features no keyhole, but does have an indentation for a signet ring. The ring slots perfectly into place, and the door opens, assailing you with pungent, musty air. Approaching the cells, you're met with hollow-eyed faces. There's an almost physical stink of decay and neglect.
Ugh, they're disgusting. Cazador never fed on wretches like this. How did they get here? What is Cazador doing with them? I should have guessed there was more to it than Raphael would ever have told.
You. I know you. You're the one from the tavern. You smiled and joked and got me drunk.
You're dead.
You called me so many sweet things. My name sounded like a lyric on your tongue.
Sebastian.
You remember me.
You were handsome. Shy. You'd never been kissed.
You taught me how. And then you destroyed me.
It's not just him. I know so many of these faces. They're my conquests. I pursued them, seduced them, and brought them to Cazador.
told us he was feeding on them, but he turned them to spawn. He turned every last one so we'd have souls for this cursed ritual.
How long?
What?
How long have I been down here?
...170 years. You were one of my first.
My family. My friends. They're gone. You took them from me. You took everything from me. Lives.
That's why we're here. To destroy Cazador.
You can't. It's not possible. The Grand Chamber. Just ahead. But even if you can kill him, what then? What happens to us?
Trust me when I say I know the feeling, but you can resist the urge.
Whatever you do, just do it quickly. I can't go on waiting.
We'll be back. You have my word. Gods above. He kept Sebastian. I feel ill. All the fools and villains who ever fell for my ploys, they're here. I don't know anymore. I thought these people were drained and buried. They should be dead. There's only one reason they'd all still be here. He must need them for the ritual. Each of the seven, we must have brought in 1,000 over the decades. They're all lambs for his slaughter. And if I was to take his place, they'd all die by my hand. Everyone, whoever trusted me enough to let down their guard, innocents, idiots, and the unlucky. It doesn't matter. I will need to sacrifice them all if I want to perform the ritual. What's the point? They're as good as dead. I thought they were dead. If they are unleashed, they will cause incredible carnage. They will be ravenous. They must die. Better they serve a purpose. They're in a state far beyond anything that ever happened to me. Decades of hatred will have piled up inside of them. Even begin to imagine. We must find Cazador. This must end.
stands before us? Is this truly our prodigal son? Hm? Do not slouch before me, boy. Have you no respect for yourself? Look at you. Crawling back after abandoning your family. You should be begging our forgiveness.
Forgiveness? You've never forgiven anything. Every mistake, every slip was punished.
I strove for perfection in all things, even those as imperfect as you. A pity you amounted to so little, despite my efforts.
No! No. Fuck you. And fuck everything you've ever done to me!
I suspected you would return to me changed. Never did I imagine you would be so wretched. Oh, thankless child. Did I not bless you with our immortal gift? Did I not make you what you are?
You son of a bitch.
You truly forgot my power. You truly thought our bond as creator and creation was all that stopped you from killing me? Hmm? Oh, you are weak, my child. You are a small, pathetic little boy who never amounted to anything. But today, you will finally do something worthwhile. You will burn, and I will ascend.
Thank you. ritual is near complete. Can you feel its profane power?
Thank you.
just like the door to the ball, the rings. Approaching this. Beneath the dirt and blood, you notice that every prisoner has a rune carved into their flesh.
So Cazador marked them too. They're my buddy to what? What
my f- You took them from me. You took everything from them. Free.
That's why we-
You can't. But even if you can kill him.
Trust. We'll be back. God, I feel ill. All the fools and villains who ever fell for my ploys, there's each of the- They're all left. It doesn't matter. If they are in league, they're in a state far beyond decade. We must find.
A long way to go still.
Let's march!
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
Who stand? Do not look at you. Crawl.
Every maestro.
A pity.
No.
I. Oh.
You.
You true.
No. Light on my feet.
luck again.
To suffer for everything you did to me!
I have known you for 2 centuries.
Let's grab Cam.
To press on.
let you do this. I won't let you win.
But I've already won, my boy. All the pieces are in place. The ascension is inevitable.
But to keep going.
Catch my breath.
Is ever easy. Survival is all that matters. No time for mercy. Moment.
for you. Wake up!
Get your hands off me, worm!
I'm not the one in the dirt. One last thrust, and I'll be free of you. I'll never have to fear you again.
And then, what will you be without me? A shade? A specter in the shadow? Devoid of all purpose? The Storm will never be free! He is my creation, now and for eternity!
You might have made me what I am, but I can be so much more than what you created me to be! But I am grateful for one thing. You showed me how to really savor moments like this.
His old master lies dead, never to control Astarion again. He's free, unlike the thousands of Spawn still trapped in their cells. Cazador's staff controlled everything during the ritual. If it controls the cells too, you could decide their fate.
Astarions unleashed on the Sword Coast. It'll be a well-dressed flood of mayhem, at least.
The poor wretches in the cells are innocent. They shouldn't have to suffer just because I lured them here. I think we're done here. Let's go. That's it. He's gone. After all these years, these centuries. It's really over. I'm not sure. I feel a little numb. What I've lost. What I've gained. It's all so much. And God, all those Spawn. Free in the Underdark. I need some time, I think. I just to let it all sink in. Let's just go. This place reeks of death, and I want to feel alive again.
What's the story?
Can't give up now.
Hold there, Spawn.
You're the Gur tribe. I thought I was done with you people.
We're not done. Not even close. My name's Ulma. My people are monster hunters. Those of us that remain, that is. Your companion attacked us in the night and stole our children. Then his master decimated what was left of the tribe.
I had no choice, as you monster hunters well know.
True. So imagine my surprise when I heard you'd fled. Heard you were a rogue spawn, free from Cazador's control. We searched half the Sword Coast for you, hoping you could help us destroy him, only to track you right back here. And what do we find when we arrive? You killed one vampire, but released 7,000 of his spawn. Have you lost all sense?
They were innocents. To kill them would have been an even greater crime.
And our children? What of their fate?
Cazador turned everyone we brought him into spawn. I can only assume your children were somewhere in those wretched cells. You'll find them in the Underdark. Although, you may not like what you find.
This is difficult news. We will need to decide what it means. Thank you for what you have done. Slaying Cazador was a great justice. As for the rest, well, time will tell.
Elevator lies ready to carry you back up to the palace.
Let's get out of here. I've had more than my fill of this place.